when I was young, when I was 7 years old, and then onwards to 10 years old, my grand auntie was living along, you know, the East Coast Road, the Peranakan Homes. Every weekend we would go there, and then when tea time, all of us would go to the Kimitin's coffee shop, and then we would order the kaya toast and tea or coffee. Very traditional kind of, you know. And I think that is the coffee shop that has the best kaya, because they do it on their own, you see. And then what they also specialize is the Swiss roll, where a lot of people like to go and buy. But the kaya toast is the best one I've ever tried now. And so when the toast is slightly different, because they have those buns and they will the kaya on it. It's also very personal, because you can go to the kitchen and talk to the uncle and tell him how you want your toast to be. So it's very nice, but it's a very family kind of cafe. The tiles are like flowery stuff, and then the floor is mosaic, you know, like those old mosaic that you cannot find again in Singapore. There's this particular thermometer that's there, very traditional look. So the whole coffee shop has this very nostalgia kind of feeling when you go there now. This coffee shop has been in Singapore for over 6 years, and the look hasn't changed, I think, from the time they opened until now. The place is very clean, and you know, when you order your toast and for coffee and all that, you know it's done with loving care, because it tastes really good.
You Tomorrow on 5.
Parental guidance is advised for the following program.
Doctor, either you come home with my research, or you don't come home at all.